What's up, guys? It's Weds here with another Anvil video, and today we're going to talk about the in-game calculation that is used for the game. All the damage that you see on screen, they have some kind of calculation, and for those people that want to see where those calculation comes from, then we're going to talk about this. I'm not going to take too long to talk about it, but I will show you some example and then we're going to take it from there. Now, if you want to know how to get to the information, you can go to the Twitter page and there is the information there. And then you can also go check out the Discord if you are on Discord, if you sign up for the Discord. Other than that, let's go and start it up. And the first thing they're talking about, they want to let you know that the dev blog is back in play. That means on Tuesday, they normally do that kind of stuff. And so they're talking about the basic rule to in-game calculations. So I am going to show you the first example that they talk about, and then I'm going to show you all the highlight. In any case, the first thing they're talking about, for example, if a player obtains two 20% HP increase relics, this is the same as having a 40%. So when you get those relics in-game, you can add them up and then that gives you the percentage. And this is how they do the calculation. So they said, if your base health is 30,000, your total HP will increase by 12,000. That's after they do the calculation. They said that 40% of that 30,000 is 12,000, and then that will give you the total health. So this is how they do it. If you obtain 100% HP increase, your HP will increase by 30,000, multiplied by 40% plus 100%. That's equal to that 40,000 health. So that's how they do the calculation. So if you are a nerd, or if you're the kind of guy that likes to see numbers and you want to know what the numbers are and where they came from, this is how you get the calculation. So everything is going to be in this blog. So if you want to check it out, then I will leave a link in the description. That way you know exactly where to find the information. So I'm not going to every single one of them. So what I'm going to show you what they talk about. So they do the calculation for the attack power. And they do the crit chance and crit damage. They talk about that. And they're also talking about the weapon power, the attack speed, skill power, skill cooldown, defense calculation, max HP, defense, melee range damage, run speed and walk speed, status effect, etc., etc. Now you get everything at your disposal. If you want to check it out, I will leave the link in the description, and that's how they do the calculation. Now, the main thing you need to realize is when you go into the game, before you add any stats, any relic, then that's how you get your base power. And if you want to do this calculation, that's where you need to start. Anyway, guys, that's all we have for this in-game calculation breakdown. So if you ever want to reference those calculations, you know where to go. I'll leave the link again in the description. And you can take it from there. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys later.